America PvP. Heard to play on the PvP server. Difference between casual and hardcore. Hardcore PvP is not available for North America. Casual PvE and casual PvP. That's racist. Alright, well, we'll go with casual PvP then. I'm gonna be a lady. Oh, I found her name. And that is loud. Name is too short. Not bad for too short. Now it's too long. No, that wasn't too short. Nothing at all is too short. First off, turn this volume way the fuck down. Pull out my eardrums. Render all the models. I'm just like that in general, regardless of... Oh, and everything just moved over when I did that. Nice. Can't move it back now? Why would it do that? Ridiculous. Huh? Hopefully it's not all menus. Lumberjack. Somebody's house. A knife, not a weapon? Pretty lame pathing. Basically like Salem and that other game I can't think of the name of. And supposedly has a really shady developers from what I heard. Wow, that pathing is really bad. Do anything with this bush? I got some carrots. Oh, okay. And bun. Crap, a not exactly impressed by this game. House, I get. Thank you.
have any spices? Probably not. Oh, I do have raisin buns. I thought I had to build the thing and cook them. I was wrong. Now do what I've already been doing. Combat kind of blows. Five different types of food, kind of like the humorous thing. And that other game that's like this, that also is not very good. I didn't expect much from this. This says Resurrection, that was a permadeath game. I just can't see myself investing too much in this. I'd rather play Minecraft. And with the certain mods and whatnot, get the same effect out of Minecraft in a better world, or Worm Online. You know, got that. Oh yeah, this one actually fights back. Try and kill me. I can be done with the game. Any way of knowing where my body is? No. I'm gonna let that be that, because it's a game I've already seen at least 5 incarnations of, and it doesn't seem to have anything that makes it stand out from the others. I know I didn't give it much of a chance, but doesn't seem all that good.